Easy, girl, like, we taught you now.
I feel like I'm getting married.
You got all your aunties and your mama up here. You
this is walk true. Up. And my godfather's the back there. I want to just say hello to my godfather, Alex and Martin. Thank you for coming out tonight. I love you both very dearly, and my best friend, Sammy. So I'm going to go ahead and stand over here, because I don't want to go ahead and take, I'm going to put my hands on everyone. Champagne, remember that you are also in the game.
Okay, I was gonna say, you know how when Miss America they sing the song, the dude sing the song when you crying to the girl, I was gonna do that part.
Okay, now you can sing it. Oh, I'm missing somebody. Oh, no, Celeste is right next to me. Sorry,
she's
girl.
She's the one. She's so beautiful.
Okay, go ahead.
So remember, we're doing two different segments, so I want a hand of applause for the crowd favorite. We're gonna go with crowd favorite first, and then we're gonna go with the best question and answer, okay? And we want to make sure that y'all all included at the end of the night. We are all winners. We are all here for a common cause, and this is just a plus, because we love what we do, and we do what we love. Ain't that great? Yeah. Amen. Okay, so I'm gonna start with, this is entertainment portion, okay? Clap if this is your favorite entertainment of the night, please.
Yeah!
Come on, girl.
Clap if you want my auntie Franchesque Richards to win. If you want Sister Deja to win.
Yeah.
Clap if you want Mama Bear to win.
Yes, Miss Nicole.
So does Rajee get two votes? One for the top and one for here? Girl, and I thought yours were big, honey. She got you beat. Look at this, look at this. Those gotta be custom made, honey. Okay. Clap if you want Rajee to win. And clap if you want Champagne Bordeaux to win. Okay, so now Champagne and Nicole.
Nicole, go ahead, girl. We ain't gotta do a count off, girl. I'm gonna do this right here. Cause I'm gonna concede like we know somebody should. But we're gonna do it. I met this girl, like our first meeting was at Red Lobsters, honey. And I told her back in 1990, what was it, 899? I said, you gonna be Miss Florida at large, and I was gonna be there. And I'll be goodness that she do that. So I'm not gonna do a clap off with this girl. She is gonna walk for us, she's gonna represent us. Y'all make some noise for the one and only Miss Nicole T.
Go ahead.
Come on, girl.
No.
Don't give it a flower bouquet, baby. DJ, can we get your poker music? Because you're going to mix right on into the dance music, right? So we're going to make this red fade into pink, baby. Yeah. Oh, I did say that too. Y'all know where I got mine from. Red into pink.
Red into pink.
Oh, I'm going to be singing my song.
Just give it to
you. Oh, I'll give it to her.
Go ahead, Mama. Go walk in the front.
This is for, what's this say?
Yeah.
This is for you.
Crowd favorite, honey. You want crowd favorite?
She's so beautiful. And she is our queen. Yes, she is.
There you go.
It's
like the girls with Nicole T. Phillips. Once again, that's what the girls are all going to enter this evening. Y'all make sure y'all have a good time. Remember, we do this every year. Next year can only be bigger and better. And I want to say something. Thank everyone who wore red this evening. Y'all made the nice spectacular. Thank you all for wearing y'all's red.
We have one more. Yeah, now we're going to go ahead and do the same thing.
Oh, the best question to answer?
Yes, that's right, girl.
Look, we can skip that too, because we can skip
it. Oh man, this is heavy. They did a good job with that floor arrangement. Can I have the certificate to the front, please?
For the best question, did y'all already got that? Y'all already voted that? And then we're going to do the, they don't remember what
we
said.
Okay.
I'll do the walk, but they don't remember what we said.
Okay, so you want to do it one more time, a quick spin?
No, we ain't going to have a quick speech.
Okay. So for those of you.
Well, if y'all don't remember any speech tonight, remember, I've been speaking all night long, okay? I'm trying to get y'all to dance, flowing thing, and where y'all need to be. Don't get that when y'all vote for the best speech, okay? All right, there we go. Or y'all can make this my first word of the year. I can take that too.
And we're related to Hub, right? Where's my gift certificate to the front, please? So I'm going to read what the crowd favorite is getting.
She's the smartest of us all.
Oh Lord, I'm lying right now.
Where your glasses, girl?
Upstairs somewhere.
Mm-hmm.
Why do you guys know this by heart?
Because you do, because you are an Indian.
So as you all know, we have our photographer in the house, Connie Nicole, a.k.a. from James Holmes Photography. She has generously donated a gift certificate for a full glam up photo shoot with six full edits
for the smart girl.
Thank you.
For the winner of a full glamour shot. You can use this for your portfolio. You can go to her, whoever wins it, and there will. Oh girl, you really do need the Photoshop. Here you go. Okay, so now let's go ahead. You want to go ahead and do the count? I'll start with champagne and she'll do the rest.
No, I'm gonna start on here. We're gonna do it like we did. Okay, right here, this question answer. Y'all remember this question answer? Y'all don't remember either. Y'all remember this question? This question answer, y'all remember? Do you remember?
Okay. Yeah, what did you say?
We are doing it, ain't nobody clapping. We trying to get the dancing, ain't we? Here we go. Clap for y'all, the winner wins, smart lady. Franchesque for the smart lady award. Deja Devonier for the smart lady award. Nicole said she didn't answer the question, so she said, can we kind of skip her?
Yeah,
go ahead. Rajee for the smart people. Woo! Miss Nun Diva over here for the smartest. Okay, me for the smartest.
So it's going to be Francesca and Rajee.
Rajee is the goddess of this thing, honey. We ain't gonna go against her.
Miss Rajee!
Y'all make some noise for trans activist, Rajee, book author, extraordinary. Listen, I am fine being the first runner all night long. I am fine with that. You take the. No, we ain't doing no runoff so you can beat me like that. No, I'm not. Okay, we're gonna do it for Rajee. We're gonna do a clap off for Rajee, but y'all know what y'all gonna be doing right now, right? So we ain't playing with this. Y'all make the noise for Rajee if y'all want her to be the girl. Woo! Make some noise for these red blues and they were the smartest in the house tonight. Yes, the winner is Rajee! Yes!
Hold on.
Okay. You need an ego too? Okay, here she go. Do y'all want her to be JC to be the smartest girl in the room?
Why you still beat me?
Get in, Rajee. You are an extraordinary. You speak, you do it all. We would gladly appreciate you if you take this honor from us this evening. Once again, that's tonight. You're so lovely. You are so lovely.
Joseph Garcia, please support the girl.
Come on, JC, help me down now.